The equation for the dissociation of calcium fluoride shows a 1:2 ratio between calcium and fluoride ions. We can use this ratio to set up a Ksp expression. Now let's substitute into the expression. Solving for X, we will arrive at the solubility of calcium fluoride in moles per liter. The last step is to convert to grams per liter.